beautiful noise. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are getting near the end of the first night here in Covent Garden. We'd very much like to thank each and every one of you for traveling many, many distances, long distances all over the country. I know there's people here from England and Scotland and Wales as well. Wherever you came from, you're very welcome. We're delighted to have you. We're going to have a great weekend. It's not over by any means. The residence bar for all the residents, John Malloy, is going to be playing in there in the next couple of minutes when we finish. And there's a few special guests that's going to be in there as well. And you never know what might happen. Don't forget tomorrow night, the big one tomorrow night, the doors are open at 8:30. Please do come early if you want to get a seat. The doors are open at 8:30. Jerry Guthrie's on stage at 9:30. And we're on stage again at 11:30. And then music in the bar again tomorrow night with John Malloy again. Don't forget tomorrow, if you're around the locality and you feel like calling in, we're having a massive session. We have the annual session over here in the residence bar and out on the veranda. It's fine with lots and lots of players from Cultus, lots of singers. It's your chance to come up and sing as well. We have Kieran Rosny there as well. And then on Sunday afternoon, don't forget it's a family day, and especially for all the mothers as well. We have to have a special celebration for all the mothers. Oh, the clocks go forward tonight, or tomorrow night, or don't put them forward tonight, whatever you do. The clocks go forward tomorrow night. Before we go, over on lead and steel and acoustic guitar from Ardra, County Donegal, will you give a nice round of applause to Luke McHugh? Yeah! On piano, keyboards, accordion and vocals from Ballinahinch in County Down, that's Marty Potter! The bass guitar and vocals from Strabann in County Tyrone, that's James Mullen. On the drums and vocals from Castle Reeve in County Roscommon, that's Keelan McGowan. And on fiddle and acoustic guitar from Castle Finn in County Donegal, that's Matt McGrenahan. Thank you to Peter down there and Paul on the lights, Peter on the sound, thanks to Tom. And one last round of applause, but certainly not least, for your friend and mine. Let's hear it for the great Patrick Feeney. God bless you. We see you around the hotel. We're here all weekend. We'll have a great time. Thanks a million. Thanks very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Give an extra special round of applause to the star of our show from Castle Dermot and County Kildare. The one and only, Mr.
Beautiful boy. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Would you like to hear one more?
What about see you in the bar.